Sometimes you're gonna race harder than you look.
I like how this just turned into a Fast and the Furious movie.
You almost had me? It wasn't even close.
What is up, you guys? Welcome to another episode of The Losers. Put up your L's on your foreheads. Well, you're like, you just don't care. Today, we're gonna see who can build the best muscle car.
Yeah, who's got the most steroids under the hood, baby?
Who's the biggest Dom Toretto fan here?
Who's got the most family?
One drag race, one stunt race, one off-road race. Winner of them all is the biggest winner. Let's find out who it is. Let's start building.
Yeah. Now we're entering the buying phase. Who's gonna buy your cars?
I'm gonna try and find one.
So, I'm going to go
anyways,
Southern San Andreas.
I'm going to go Southern San Andreas.
You guys are so toxic, dude.
The Impanti beater.
I'm
going to
get the Bravado Gauntlet.
Yes, sir.
Classic.
Just bought. Sold to the highest bidder.
The Peyote Gasser does look pretty sick.
It is very much a Tanner car, dude. Like, I can see that driving that thing drop top. Wind in the three hairs. You know what I mean?
Now I can't buy it. I'm not going to buy it. Dude, the DeClasse Vamos looks pretty sick.
It does. Vamos.
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 Senor.
Connor, what are your thoughts on the DeClasse Vamos?
I think any muscle car is great, dude.
Liar, liar, pants for hire.
This might be my daily driver. I'm going to be honest. I'm excited.
Yeah? You excited? What if we said that only the winner gets to keep their car, though?
I would buy another one.
Oh, yeah. You'd still have to sell it, though.
What if I didn't sell it?
Well, then the viewers will know. Oh, got my whip. I'm about to skirt it. You already know. Yeah, you a trick. I gotta now take this thing down to Benny's to transform it into what I desire.
I'm getting the DeClasse Tulip. Get the tulip, because I got two lips. Trying to rub them on these fat hips.
Yo, dude, you said that essentially, dude. What the hell, brother?
I essentially got two lips on my big hips, giving them big kisses.
So we're not going to start upgrading yet, or?
No, you can start upgrading if you want to.
Wait, I don't start building it, though?
Start building it, Mason, or I'm going to literally scream.
It's going to take some time. You know me.
Yeah, it's going to take a lot of time. It always does. You're like, oh, I got two customizations and somehow take an hour longer than everyone else.
The one thing Mason wishes he didn't take a long time on, but he actually does. You know what I'm saying? Wait, did that make sense or is it backwards? I don't know.
I saw what you were trying to do there.
I was trying to go for one of those sensual
jokes. It was a good attempt.
A little innuendo.
Nice try.
Mason bust.
it's like the kid with no social skills in class. Yeah. just pops in.
Bust. I literally drove all the way to Benny's without hitting a single thing, and I just crashed into a pole going 1 mile per hour.
Was it Mason's pole? Did you back into his pole, or did you crash into his pole?
All right, now I'm upgrading my vehicle, transforming it into what I truly desire. You know, judging based on the handling in this, I don't think it's going to perform very well in the playlist of maps that we got ahead of us.
You get out of your jet.
You know, I truly don't think I'm going to be performing very well in the playlist of maps ahead of us.
I also think I'm not going to be performing very well in the playlist. Okay, everybody knows a good muscle car shows its engine out of the hood, right?
A big old blower?
Of course, dude. Of course.
I hardly know her. Oh!
Whoa. In this climate?
All right, my car's done. This thing is garbage. It's going to be a lot of fun.
We know what color I'm doing, right, boys? Say with me. Midnight purple.
Midnight purple.
It's just black, dude.
Dude, it's midnight purple. You don't understand, Connor.
I will get a blower, just like the boys.
Blower? I don't think know her.
You already made that joke.
Dude, that joke's gotta stop.
In this climate, you're gonna say it twice?
Is anyone done and outside the shop right now?
I mean, I am. I'm basically done. I'm not finding the muscle car that I want.
All right, go straight to the shop there, boss. I'm gonna do a little reveal. It's gonna be cool.
Mason, I don't want you to reveal yourself to me.
I'm gonna reveal, dude. It's gonna be crazy.
That's actually why I'm here. That's the only reason why I do losers.
Yeah, how about this? Winner gets to see the reveal.
What colors go with purple?
White, all white.
Besides white, is there anything else?
Does someone remember the color wheel? What's a contrasting color to purple?
I'd say I think orange or I think yellow is like the opposite color.
No, because purple is red and blue. Contrast to blue is yellow. The contrast to red is green. So what is yellow and green combined? Orange. Purple and orange.
All right, I'm done. I'm not using any of that info you just gave me.
We're not doing color theory? Okay.
Okay, this thing handles like a mother with no hands. Like, terribly.
Nice.
Aw, come on.
Nice.
I got the wheelie bar, which I might take off, honestly, right? Like, I kind of like the wheelies. I can't really do them in this bad boy.
Oh, that thing is sick as hell. Man.
You guys like its mohawk? You guys like the mohawk?
I do. I kind of like it. Let me take off the... I'm taking off the wheelie bar. I want a wheelie like a true American.
Yo, Connor, let me see your wheelie. If you're such a muscle car, let me see it.
I've been actually wheelie this thing.
Whoa, yours kind of looks tight, man. Wait, what...
You guys could never resist American Muscle.
Mason, is that green?
It never is green. He always gets mad. He's like, oh, I'm green.
Mason, that's black. It's not green. Wait, are you bald? He made himself Vin Diesel, dude. I'm crying with how long it took me to understand what he was doing, dude. He cut his hair and put on a white tank top.
That's the best reveal ever.
The whistle's got woo.
There's my wheelie.
I ain't even going to cap right now. Mason's car is clean, even though he's not using green like he's supposed to. Mason, good enough for the bit. We'll take it.
Thank you.
Yeah. We're gonna whip it in a couple different types of races. I'll launch a playlist.
This is a 0.81 mile course. It's a drag race. No RuPaul near.
I'll go 10 seconds a mile.
Everyone got a wheelie, right? Everyone wheeling?
We're not lined up.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Wheelie, line up. It's a drag race. Come on now. Are you guys ready?
Yeah.
3, 2, 1, go! Oh, look at those wheelies out of the bars.
Chase, get off me, Tan Man.
We're good.
You're getting smoked. Woo! God dang, bro. Well, Ricky Bobby's coming up.
You guys are going too early on the nitro.
Oh, I'm getting a slip. Oh, my gosh. Damn. Mason came out of nowhere.
Ain't no way.
No way Connor's budget build beats all of us.
No way, dude. Connor, I missed a checkpoint.
Oh, my gosh. A travesty.
You guys threw me on my side, dude. I want a rematch.
Come on.
I live my life a quarter mile at a time.
Oh! Well, that was close. That was close.
I'm so upset, dude. I'm actually so mad.
That was close, Scratch.
Oh, gosh,
I don't know who won that one.
Oh.
Dude, I'm actually so upset because I'm smoking you guys and you guys tossed me, man.
No, I gained speed out of nowhere.
Yeah, it's called slipstreaming.
It's called being a better driver.
I'm going to get some hate in the comments for that one.
So Connor wins the straightaway somehow, some miracle way, but...
What do you mean somehow, dude? I worked really hard for that straightaway win.
You guys aren't ready for Midnight Purple.
Yeah, what are you guys going to name your cars, actually? Tanner's got a good one. Midnight Purple? Mine's Gorilla Grip.
Wait, what did you say?
Mine's a Goodwill.
Everybody wheelie.
Damn, I tried to balance it. I goofed it. Connor got a good balance. Sheesh. Connor went right.
Oh, Connor threw. Oh, I'm throwing in the wall too.
All right. Yeah, me and Mr. Sniff over here.
You made one mistake. You didn't take my car.
I'm battling Vinny D over here, bro.
That's stupid.
No, I'm losing her. You lost it too. Connor swapped it up. Sheesh.
I think Connor's Vin Diesel, actually. What the hell is that?
He's driving like him, bro. Connor's got to be, he's got to have at least 5,000 horses under that thing.
I'm in fast 11, dude. I'm in fast 11 right now.
Oh!
Me and Tanner almost went at it.
Sheesh. Connor's going to jump me.
I wish someone would jump me.
Damn, Connor, that not so short
that
shortcut.
That didn't work at all. Yeah, that didn't work.
That not so short shortcut right there.
It's okay. Me and Scratch are at least going to go at it for second place.
What kind of wheels you guys got on? Mine are a little sticky right now. I'm not going to lie.
I'm on the track.
Muscle dash. I left the defaults on.
First lap about to be done.
Mason, I see you about to get slipstream.
Nice try.
That was weird. I don't even know how to describe what just happened.
What just happened?
Mason and I both wanted to go other ways, hit each other, and had to go the way that we didn't want to go. It was really weird.
This is a cry for help. But Paul, if you could hit your brakes.
I mean, I could.
Where's Paul at?
Here, I'll line up for the third lap.
Oh, we're lining up for the last lap? Is that what we're doing here?
Oh.
All the homies going to do one lap.
All the homies going to kiss the last bit. Dude, Scratch. Jeez. Oh, no, that's Tanner. Oh, my gosh, dude.
I'm pacing you,
Midnight
dog.
Purple, bro. Sheesh.
Midnight Purple. Sun's about to come down on Connor. You better watch out.
Who's gonna what on it?
Yeah, I don't even know what I just said, but I liked it. It was cool for a second.
Damn, bro, he's a straight tumble.
Family.
Family.
I only drink Corona.
All right, I'm gonna line up on this one because this is where we actually started. So I'm gonna line up on this one.
Oh, nice. That was cool.
Hey,
check out mine.
Let me see. The whistles got woo. Nah, dog. You got the
whistles. Yeah. Where the hell is Mason?
Nice ride. You never could resist American Muscle.
I'll count down. I'm going to say 3, 2, 1, go. Okay, I'm on the go. Hunter, back it up a little. Back it up, Terry.
Oh, this guy needs a head start or something.
Yeah, whoa, dude. All right, 3, 2, 1, go. Ah, I didn't balance it.
Oh, Mason, Connor's ripping so it.
Oh, dang.
Oh, fuck.
Give him that Vinny D special. And Tanner's technically in first right now. I lost it on that turn. I got a little squiggly.
Oh no, I'm kind of going sideways.
Oh, that was sick, dude. That was so cool.
Connor and I almost collided.
Fast 11 trailer, dude.
No, why is there a chair on the road? What is that? Actually, what is that?
You should really look where you drive.
I love how he says it half like Dominic Toretto and half like a baby at the same time. You should really look where you drive. It's got half of like Tommy Pickles and half Dominic Toretto.
You should really look when you drive. Oh, I'm in second. Dude, I might get second.
Good for you, bro. I just ran something over that just actually tilted me.
I might get second, dude.
Nope. I was going to wait for family, but Connor was wasting too hard.
Mason, wheelie battle. Wheelie battle, Mason.
No.
Nice try.
Nice try.
Paul got last twice in a row.
Mason, be honest. Do you just have like a whole Vin Diesel quote book up right now?
No, but I did Google one just now.
Is that why you're finishing it last every time?
You guys can have any brew you want as long as it's a Corona.
That's something you would say IRL.
Anyways, I'm not coming in last place this time.
Listen, Paul, you're in my good graces, but you ain't keeping your car.
Where's the wheelies?
I'm too busy being upset about getting f***ed out of both races.
Can't even believe I just witnessed my boys not hitting the wheelies.
All right, it's time to go fast like 9 on y'all.
Oh. All right, Dominic Toretto's dead.
That click on. Damn!
I told you, dude, it's fast 11, dude.
The shootout just showed up.
Connor's the John Cena versions of Fast and Furious.
Target acquired.
Gotcha.
And Connor, why are you throwing bombs?
I gotta win.
Oh, yeah, no, that's because Connor's a piece of.
Yeah, I mean, we're trying to race here. Connor can't win, so he's got to throw bombs.
Wasn't he the one that started throwing bombs initially? Like, hello?
Yeah, it was him, yeah.
Oh, it was Paul?
No, Tanner drops bombs like mom's spaghetti, bro.
I'm Dwayne The Rock Johnson.
This is a race. Keep it clean.
Well, you thought it was a street fight?
Yeah, you thought it was you just went to gunfight?
Damn, Tanner!
Sometimes you're gonna race harder than you look.
I like how this just turned into a Fast and the Furious movie.
You almost had me? It wasn't even close.
Yo, comment down below if you guys want to see a Fast and Furious episode. I keep spinning out because it's off-road. I hate it here.
Dude, yeah, no, I'm spinning out so much. It's crazy, bro.
I can't do like the Vin Diesel voice without putting a fat impediment on his voice, dude.
You weren't even close.
Yo, I'm fighting against cars too, dude. Dynaco. Jesus Christ! Ah!
Oh.
Ow! How did Paul live out of that?
Sheesh. Bro, my life is the Dukes of Hazzards.
I'm actually curious where Mason's at. He's got like the best card here.
Oh, hey, Mason. He's here.
You left yourself wide open.
God, you live.
You left yourself wide open.
The fact that you've been doing Fast and Furious quotes the whole time.
It's been relentless. I can only imagine him looking over at his second monitor.
And he's loading up a bit for each of them. He's like, how do I make this work in tandem?
Oh my God.
Bro, it's this straightaway, dude. I go crazy on this.
You're gonna wreck, Paul. Don't take that out of context. Paul Kennedy, you're gonna wreck.
Fast and Furious 5, dude.
Yeah, I knew I should have gotten armor and bulletproof tires.
You just didn't? Everyone start shooting his tires.
Yeah, this kid's going to sleep.
Yeah.
Yeah, no, everyone just start shooting them.
Mistake number one was
not buying them.
You don't just say that out loud.
Yeah, mistake number two was saying it out loud. That's for sure.
Shut him off the road.
I got him. Why would I want him?
Oh my gosh, this is so funny.
Yo, driving these off-road is actually a pain.
Pain, dude. It's painful.
It's fun, dude. What do you mean, dude? Just hit the e-brake and just tap the gas and let it go.
I tap the e-brake. It never let off the gas.
I think if you hit F, it gives you boost.
I got a flow brake in this bad boy.
A flow brake?
Oh, wait, no. You can't even jump out on this one. So, yeah, then the F would actually work.
Hold on. It's GTA mode.
Shut the fuck up, dude. Trying to get Tanner to jump out of his car.
Connor, I'm never pressing F again unless it's to pay respects, all right, son of a gun?
So. All right, then pay respects, dude. Pay respects to Paul Walker right now. You won't.
You know, Alt-F4 gets you to the finish line right away.
Shut up, dude. No way, really?
If you said it with the Vinny D voice, I probably would have believed it.
Alt-F4 is the
Imagine Vin Diesel saying Alt-F4. That dude's never seen a computer in his life.
What do you mean, bro? He's a CIA agent.
Nah, he sees a computer and goes, this isn't a car.
All we need is two pinpoint drivers.
Bro, good luck, boys. Good luck.
I know what's coming for me. I just feel it. I knew he would do it.
Wait, how did I kill you?
Every single time, Connor just GTA rules it because he's got the slow car.
No, I didn't.
Blah, 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 blah. Oh, how did I kill you?
You
pushed me into the finish line. I wanted to blow other people up.
Well executed, Paul. Well executed, Paul.
Damn it.
What's that one quote from the second movie when they're drag racing? It's like,
see you later. Ejecto-cito-ca.
Ejecto-cito-ca.
I won.
I think I won in total.
Because you were the first out of everybody to reach into the chicken, you have to say grace.
Yeah, I won in total. Oh, me and Tanner tied. It comes. Drag race. See you at the airport.
Drag race me right now at the airport. Me, you, a bucket of Kentucky Fried Chicken. And you're saying grace.
That railroad crossing up there is exactly a quarter mile away from here. When the light turns green, I'm going for it.
I'll throw a Molotov.
The second the Molly hits the ground.
I'm going for it.
No, I double pumped, bro. I double pumped.
I gotta go, baby. I gotta go. We're racing. We're racing. Yeah!
Just like Vinny D.
I got ejected out of my car.
The D's done, baby. The D's done.
I'm pulling a Jesse. I'm running away. I can't lose my dad's car.
What is he doing? What is he doing?
All right. Well, Tanner wins the whole thing. Yeah. Tanner wins the whole thing.
Thank you. Take it as yours. Taking care of her.